It was Garrett playing the goon. It was Garrett's birthday yesterday, by the way. Happy birthday.
Every gig it happens.
Garrett is here.
Why do we always sing? We always sing happy birthday at every Westside concert for somebody.
Because it's always someone's birthday.
Well, everybody else's birthday.
And it's for the train for 55.
Possibility.
Harry's birthday.
All right, guys. Before we go on, I just want to say one or two things. You know, when the idea of this concert came up with O2 and, you know, doing an acoustic session, it was actually Marky's idea here. Go fully unplugged, and there's a man standing down there in the mixing desk. His name is Steve Anderson, and he is our official MD. And both Mark and Steve put an awful lot of time and effort into making this gig happen, and you know, going through the arrangements of the songs and putting it all together. And I just want to say, on behalf of Westlife, thank you very much to Steve and to Mark for putting all the hard work in. And to all the musicians, thanks guys for all the hard work, and the choir and the orchestra there. You know, an awful lot of people have done an awful lot to make this gig happen, so thank you very much to everybody who's helped. So the next song we're going to do is very, very, very different for Westlife. Don't tell them Mickey is telling me. What it is, you know, again, another idea from Mark. He came in and said, all right, lads, we're doing this unplugged session. You know, we got to do something a little bit different. So, indeed, he came up with this idea. Should we tell him the name of the song?
No, don't tell him. You'll definitely know the words, though, so you don't have to tell.
You may know the words, you'll know the song. Sing along if you do. Take it away, guys.